What's going on, everybody? Do a real quick vid here because I don't want to put a lot of time into this. Coming to you with a 40 caliber Smith & Wesson Just Right carbine. Takes the Glock magazines. It's a side charger. You can put it on whichever side you want it on. You can put it on this side. We put some FDE Magpul Embus sights on it because we're going to put the Magpul grip stock. Put some FDE ladder rails and stuff on it. 16 inch barrel. Thread protector, so it's threaded. You can put a suppressor or a flash suppressor on it. But this gun's really cool, shooting 40 Smith & Wesson. It'll be a really cool gun. I don't know a lot about them, but this gun seems to be really nice fit and finish. The only thing that I dislike about it is you got a bunch of screws you got to take out. You got to take the buffer tube off stuff to take the stuff from the insides out and clean it and lube it and all that stuff. But it is a really cool gun. My brother bought this today on his lunch break. I met him down at the store because he wanted a 22 to get something cheap, and then he ran into this for the price it was, being 40 Smith & Wesson. Really liked it, and it takes the Glock mags, which are really reliable mags and stuff like that. 16 inch barrel, got the quad rail and everything on it. But I think it'll make a really nice gun. After we get it fixed up, put a light, some other stuff on it, and a red dot. See if I can't get it back off of him, shoot it, do a little review, and let you guys see it when we're done with it and see what you guys think. Thanks.